Heavenly Bridegroom, Revelation 1, 9 to 18. I, John, your brother, your companion in the tribulation and in the kingdom of God, I was caught up in the Spirit of God in the last day. I saw things so glorious. I saw him, the very Son of Man, girded about his chest with a golden band. His hair was white as snow. His eyes were like a flame of burning fire. Oh, fire of God, impart your fire to your bride. Let the spirit of burning come upon your bride. Even so, Lord Jesus, gaze into our eyes. Cause our eyes and our heart to burn with the fire that burns in your eyes. His feet were like brass, burning in a flaming furnace. Woe unto them that resist the bridegroom and his love, for the judgment of God, the burning brass from on high, will destroy all wickedness and all iniquity. His voice, like the sound of many waters. Your voice, such strength, such authority, the very earth trembles on its foundations when you speak. Your eyes burn, your voice draws me to you, O God. Your countenance, like the sun, shining in its strength, such brightness, such power, such overwhelming beauty. The Heavenly Bridegroom, come, take me away, O God. Come and enrapture our hearts in love. Oh, holy romantic, the great lover of all the ages, let your burning eyes awaken my heart. When I saw him, I fell as a dead man before his feet. The terror of his majesty overcame me. The beauty of his countenance, the power of his fiery love, it subdued me. He laid his right hand upon me. He said, oh, my beloved John, do not be afraid. It is I. It is the Lord Jesus. I am the one that lives. Yes, I died, but behold, I am alive. I am alive forevermore, and I will bring you to me in my embrace, and we shall live. We shall dance together throughout eternity. We shall thrill the city of God with our love. For I have the keys of hell. I have the keys of death. Nothing can come between us ever again. I am alive forevermore, and you shall live with me. O love of love, O prize of all the ages, blessed be the Heavenly Bridegroom.